Welcome to the Women's Guild Simulation Center for Advanced Clinical Skills. You're going to be spending a lot of time here with our simulators, or patients as we prefer to call them. We believe that this environment provides you with the best learning experience because it mimics real-life situations. Though not flesh and bone, the most important takeaway is how you react to each simulation with regards to decisions for the treatment and methodologies used to provide the necessary care. First, I'd like to introduce you to a couple of patients who'll be helping us. 5-year-old Dwight, newborn Lynn, and preemie Tate. Each of these simulators can do a myriad of things which can help you in your education. All three patients have the following features which can help diagnosis and treatment in each unique simulation. Pulsing breathing, along with lung and heart sounds, which change to reflect various conditions. They also turn blue around their face to represent cyanosis and provide a range of central and peripheral pulses. The greatest educational tool we provide here is the use of real bedside monitors and real tools of the trade. Everything you see here is a working machine that you would find in a real clinical environment. You can perform various clinical operations on all of our PEDS patients, such as PACE, nasal and oral intubation, suctioning, CPR, IO infusion, IV access, vital sign and ECG monitoring. Our patients also have their own specialties. All of our 5-year-olds and 1-year-old patients provide pupil response and bowel sounds that can aid in diagnosis. And you can perform cardioversion and defibrillation by placing the pads in the anterolateral position. As for this little guy, Tate, our preemie, can receive umbilicus care. In some cases, technical problems do occur. For example, if there's a problem obtaining a vital sign reading, you'll need to seek out a solution. If the equipment is not available, just ask for it. You are expected to use your clinical assessment skills to deal with any missing parameter, just as you would in real life. Mistakes will be made, which is seen as a positive learning experience for everyone, from the most junior to the most experienced doctor. We expect you to make mistakes, but the benefit to making them here is the ability to reflect on it without it impacting anyone. How are they doing?
They're doing good.
Looks like the vitals are stable. Nice. We believe that your experience with our patients will expand your training by using the most sophisticated technology available. We hope you enjoy your valuable learning experience at the Cedars-Sinai Women's Guild Simulation Center for Advanced Clinical Skills.